short with a short boot as Crew Jones charged in.
And Banks is out, but then Jones again rolls right back out of the ring. Banks waiting. J-Rod laying in the middle of the ring. Referee has started the count. Now Banks is in, and he goes up to the top. Referee needs to get him out of there. He comes off, tries for that elbow, misses.
And that time, again, the elbow finds that canvas. High Superman knee by J-Rod.
This is it right here.
This is it. Two. He had the champion.
And again, double teaming in the break. Wait a minute. He's not going to get away with that, Ben.
He just shoved the referee deliberately, getting disqualified here. The two of them could not beat J-Rod in a wrestling match. What about that?
That is not going to fly, not with Dustin Robinson. The man knows the rules, and he is going to maintain those rules out here. We saw that.
He's telling for the ring announcer.
I'm sure this is a disqualification. Anytime you put your hands on the referee, that's what's going to happen. But right now, there's... Whoa!
J-Rod reverses their fancy footwork. And J-Rod leaving them in the ring now. A great showing for J-Rod, even though the match ended in disqualification.
Well, that may have been a disqualification, but J-Rod very successful in making them look like idiots.
And I think he did a great job here, two-on-one.
So J-Rod did beat the two men, two-on-one.